is called the turbine. The aim of my experiment is to get the wheels rolling as fast as possible. By turning the straw, I'm winding up the elastic band so it has elastic potential energy. When I let go of the straw, the elastic potential energy transforms into kinetic energy when the turbines start to roll. The friction makes the wheels stop turning. Finally, the kinetic energy transforms back into potential energy.